So you'll see, I have, this one will be up first and there'll be a delay on that, so.
Good morning, Kaiser Pride. Today is Friday, April 14th, 2017. My name is Levi. A reminder to all of the parents, please check the lost and found because it was very full of nice clothes. Let's go to Joe for today's lunch menu and see what's going on in the Weather Center.
Good morning, Kaiser Pride. Today's cafeteria lunch items are cheese and pepperoni pizza with sliced carrots with an alternate item of toasty cheese sandwich. At the Kaiser Weather Center, we are currently seeing cloudy skies with a temperature near 63 degrees. The weather at lunchtime will be cloudy and a temperature near 76 degrees. The weather after school will be partly cloudy and a temperature near 79 degrees with a chance of rain and thunder. Tomorrow morning, the weather will be partly cloudy skies and a temperature near 62 degrees. That's all for today's weather. We have Addison Daffini with us.
Daffani.
With us here this morning to let everyone know about a great idea.
You might have noticed the playground has something new. The soccer field is a buddy bench. The buddy bench is there for anyone feeling lonely, sad, bored, left out, or just feels like making a new friend. When someone sits on the buddy bench, it is a signal for someone else to include them. Anyone is welcome and everyone is encouraged to join. You might just meet a new friend.
Back to you, Levi.
Thanks, Joe. We have two Kaiser birthdays today, one on Saturday and one on Sunday. Happy birthday to Addison Kraft and Helen Van Agriff today, Josh Dankoff on Saturday, and John Davidson on Sunday. We have several perfect class awards to celebrate today. Mrs. Pryor and Dr. Casey's classes got awarded in library. Mrs. Larrabee's classes got awarded
by their substitute, Miss Katzenberger-Rago, got awarded term in counseling. Mrs. Perkins, Mrs. Willman, Mrs. Breyer, and Mrs. Wiederman's classes got awarded in music. Miss Lauren's class got awarded in art. Mr. Bradley's class got awarded in wellness. That's all for today. Please join us for the pledge of allegiance.